fire. Some say she died in that blaze with the rest of her band. Some think she just moved away. But either way, her influence rang through for years. That record really did live on. Our old friends the Batplanes even played her songs.
Dream.